And that was Jazz's and Mariner's bootleg MC Hammer dance. And bye.